The EAE Group has developed a plug-in software file for the E-Line KX and E-Line KO2 BuzzBar product groups that you can easily use for modelling within a Revit program. You can download the plugin from the support section of our website and install it into your Revit program. When you select the EAE Busway tab, you can see the commands required to model the busbar in the toolbar. After choosing either the E-Line KX or E-Line KO2 product group, the build command is selected. Select the design features such as busbar run name, type of conductor aluminium, AI or copper, CU, the amperage value and the run direction. Drawing at the busbar line begins. The busbar line can be modelled in preferred direction and level. New value is entered into the offset section for changing height values. When exiting the command, the busbar line direction automatically changes in the same direction along the entire line. A panel connection module is added, which connects the busbar line with the panel. Using the split command, the busbar line is segmented according to EAE catalog information. The model reaches the LOD 350 level. The join command ends the action of the split command. It combines the busbar line and converts it into editable. By selecting the busbar line, the direction status of the line can be changed with the rotate line command. Plug-in feeder allows placing power output points on the busbar line. Different types of plugins are available for the E-Line KX and E-Line KO2 product groups. The switch neutral command changes the neutral direction of the line. After selecting the level where the busbar line is drawn, a central feeder box is added on the line. Reducer command is an intermediate product that provides transfer between lines for busbar line drawing with different amperage value. The ampere value of the new line that comes after the current busbar line comes as the current values that can be selected depending on the current selected. The continue command is used for busbar line drawing in the continuation of the added reducer. Using the edit command, the busbar line has changed from 2500 amps to 3200 amps. Adding dry type transformer connection, TR41, to the end of the busbar line, transformer connection provides connection between busbar and transformer. After double clicking on escape, all parameters of the line will be valid for the added module. The section where the busbar line passes through the wall, the use of a fire-resistant fire barrier material is shown. The fire barrier is automatically compatible with the busbar line when you exit the command. In the model created, the materials used and included in the EAE plugin are shown in the schedule. Busbar and other modules used many parametric information, such as family and type properties, number, size, thickness or code can be shown in the schedule. The help command opens the user guide for the EAE plugin. Using the commands in the toolbar and drawing techniques of the products can be accessed through the PDF in the guide.